Kavanaugh was perhaps the most democratic, or second most democratic, as that was written. You can be democratic at home and ruthlessly imperial abroad. The most violent country in the world since 1950 has been the United States.
Jeffrey, I'm your moderator, and it's enough.
Okay.